next movement starts from the punch. Take a moment to feel your alignment. The feet relax, knees lightly bent, tailbone released, sinking down. The shoulders settle. The crown floats. The breath is deep. Then turn the left toe in. Empty the right foot. And step. Shoulder width. Feet parallel. Toe turns in, into the right foot, step, shoulder width, and parallel. The waist. Turn your waist to the left corner. Move it back over the right foot. Turn to the right. Move it to the front foot. Turn the waist forward. Move the waist over the right. Turn to your right. Waist over the left. And balanced between the feet. Turn the hips to your left corner. To the right corner and forward. Turn your hips all the way to the right side. Sink the tailbone and then balance between the feet. Relax the right hand. Turn the palm up as you drop back over the left. Push with both hands. Continue the movement up. Shoulders relax down. And the hands sink, releasing down slowly. Gather up the center line. Your right hand in front. Wrists crossed. Withdraw the right hand. Push with both hands. And then circle up above the crown. Softly relax down. Up the center line. Cross the right of the heart.